Hey, it's Phil with Ghosthold Real Estate Group, powered by eXp, and we are back again. Welcome to Queen Creek, Arizona, and we have a special treat to show you. Before heading inside this house, I wanted to share with you not only the community, but also why Queen Creek is one of the most highly desired places to live in today's market. Not only is Fulton one of the best builders in the whole state of Arizona, they're also known for giving and providing some of the best family communities throughout the whole state. And this community fits that bill. Nice part about this community is not only is it a very active community with plenty of walking paths, green belts, ramadas, playgrounds, and even basketball courts, there's even a community pool. Not only is the community amazing, it's also the location itself. And one of the big ticket items why so many people want to be inside this Fulton community is the actual location and where it sits. So you're not too far south into Queen Creek, but you're also not too far north as well. You're right in the middle, so you're close to all the shopping, and you're only a few miles away from the city of Gilbert. Did you know the city of Queen Creek was only about 25,000 people back in 2010? Now fast forward 10 to 11 years later, it's almost triple the size. And with that growth comes a lot of infrastructure and better schools. We're currently standing in one of the busiest shopping centers, Queen Creek Marketplace, and this place has everything. There was a time where you actually had to go to Gilbert or Chandler, actually go to the movies or shopping. No need anymore, this place has it all. So let's talk about some of the shopping that's within a couple of miles from the house itself. There's a Target, a Walmart, Kohl's, Old Navy, Famous Footwear, a Tilly's, Trader Joe's, and a Fry's. There's even a Mountainside Fitness and an Anytime Fitness. Now, as far as restaurants and movies, there is a huge Harkins Theater within a couple of miles away from the property. If you're hungry, not to worry, there's pretty much everything. There's a Buffalo Wild Wings, a Panera Bread, a Barrio Queen, Subway, Oregano's, Olive Garden, Chick-fil-A, Smashburger, Popeyes, and even a Payway. That's just to name a few. And the nice part about that is you don't have to travel far. That's it for the locations. Let's head to the house. Welcome to the inside. Let's talk about the specs and then we'll go over all the fantastic upgrades to the property. So this property is a 4-bedroom, 3 full bath. One of the big benefits of the floor plan itself is that there's 1 full bedroom and 1 full bathroom downstairs. So if you have a teenager or if you have a mother-in-law living with you, it's perfect separate living quarters. Another big ticket item is gonna be the square footage. It's over 2,500 square foot. And then throughout the property, there's gonna be vaulted ceilings. So it feels a lot larger than it really is. Let's talk about some of the beautiful kitchen upgrades that are included. Not only does the kitchen look out to the family room, you can cook and entertain at the same time. You're also overlooking a beautiful fireplace that's built into the wall. Another big ticket upgrade is going to be the thick granite countertops throughout. You have real wood cabinets with self-closing drawers and even pullouts. There's backsplash, a garden sink, a gas stove, and even a pot filler. And then last but not least, the stainless steel appliances. There's a couple of different nooks by the kitchen. The first nook is a perfect area for your coffee or even like a wine bar area. There's also the pantry right by it. And then there is the huge laundry room. Nice part about this laundry room is it comes with the granite countertops, extra cabinet space, and even a window looking out into the beautiful backyard. You have kids, they make a lot of noise. Not to worry because you have your own separate family room on the upstairs. The nice part about the upstairs is it still has the split floor concept, meaning that there's 2 bedrooms on one side and then on the other side, there's going to be your master bedroom. So the master bedroom is very spacious. It has a beautiful bay window that looks into the backyard, but it's the master bathroom with all the upgrades. So not only do we have the granite countertops, the double sinks, and the custom tile, you have a huge walk-in shower. Nice part about this walk-in shower is not only is there plenty of room, there's also a rain shower head included, plus there's also a sitting area. Another big benefit about the upstairs is that each bedroom has a walk-in closet, and there's also even another walk-in closet right off the family room in the upstairs for extra storage. Other upgrades throughout the house is going to be the beautiful custom wood-like flooring, the taller baseboards, 2 flat panel doors throughout, a custom front door that's extra wide with the windows on top, and then of course the beautiful light gray tone paint throughout. Throughout the home, you'll notice that there's plenty of storage, but let's talk about the garage. Not only is it a three-car garage, it also comes with epoxy flooring. And a nice cool little feature, you won't hear the garage door a lot because it's actually a silent garage door opener, which makes a big difference. And then of course, there is a separate exit onto the outside, so it makes a little bit easier when it comes to emptying the trash or getting to the side yard. We're in the spacious backyard, and if you love to entertain, this is a paradise. So a cool benefit of the backyard is there's two exits. There's a sliding door exit, and then there's a custom four panel exit that leads right into the patio area. As you walk out into the backyard, you're gonna notice the following upgrades are included. You first have the custom brick tile throughout the whole backyard with the AstroTurf and the desert landscaping, which makes it really easy to maintain. Another big ticket item is going to be the fire pit area. The nice part about the fire pit area is that it's a little bit separated from the actual pergola. So the pergola itself is pretty large. In fact, it's the largest you can go without having to get a permit. And then of course you have the beautiful water feature and the pool. This backyard not only allows you to have plenty of people over, but it doesn't feel so scrunched up. There's plenty of room to move around, entertain, and have a good time. If you'd like to set up a showing on this beautiful house in Queen Creek, feel free to call us at 480-305-6688 or go to our website, gosoldhomes.com. Thank you so much for joining us. If you have questions about buying or selling, let us know. And until next time, have a great day.